long, 15-2-1-1. Look at his numbers, outstanding. And Louis Domingue, this is game number three in a Tampa Bay Lightning uniform. He is 2-0 with a .928 save percentage and two wins.
Oh, Braden Point, Yanni Gourde, Tyler Johnson up front. Victor Hedman back in the lineup, missing only five games with that lower body injury. And he's back with his usual partner, Jake Dodgson. Michael Hutchinson in goal for the Brian Little. And Perreault comes in there. Jets get control. Tyler Myers walks it in. Doesn't have a shot. It's tipped by Ehlers right in front. Jammed on goal by Little. And a stop there by Domingue. To the zone. Johnson, quick pass. And he's got Yanni Gourde into the zone with Point. Point swings in. Myers in front. Deflected off Myers. Jammed by Gourde. And he slaps it between the leg pads of the fallen Hutchinson. Myers muscling.
He'll take two or three shots before anybody finally clears him out of there. Sometimes that's the way you score goals, and we've seen Yanni Gourde.
Yeah, a lot of people in the building covering the Jets were not quite believing he would make it in time. Here's Kopp shooting a save by Domingue. Here by Matt Hendricks. And it's guided ahead by Gourde into Point. Behind the defense, and he couldn't get the backhand organized. Bothered by Tanev. Here's Johnson. Walks in front. Shoots off the goalpost. Stick side of Hutchinson.
I think he did get a shot away. Yanni Gourde with the touch. And there's Braden Point. Nobody's going to catch him. It rolled on him a little bit. Perhaps he didn't get the shot that he wanted.
And reaching in, Josh Morrissey. He lost his partner, Trouba. Picking up that injury in overtime before the break. Roslovic got it. Oh, it's just off the stick.
Outside, turned the Jets on. Makes an outstanding pass across here. And as Josh Morrissey, the defenseman, jumping up on the play, he must have changed his mind whether he was going to go backhand or forehand. This one could easily have been
in it, but it's cut off by Hendricks. And it reaches Strawman. Lightning keeps the play in the zone. Callahan steps in front, fires, and it's off the side of the goal. Well, in face-off proficiency, the shot by Morrissey deflected away. Here's Johnson speeding in, trying to get in behind Morrissey. Stopped there by Hutchinson. I think he reached in there and tapped that one on goal. Like reach, finally forced out by a man of his own size, Victor Hedman. And it's Perreault who's a little shaken up off a collision behind the net. Point has the puck, feeding it alone. Pekka scores! Matthew Pekka.
The 5-on-4 for the Lightning, and they take advantage. Jake Dodgson starts to play, and I think Winnipeg was still trying to sort out how are we going to play this 5-on-4. They don't really do a very good job of it. Matthew Pekka sneaks in behind everybody as the defense seemed to split. And when the puck goes...
That speed crew to start the second period. Victor Hedman playing about 7.5 minutes in his return to action. Point in the zone, the drive by Gourde off the goalpost. Another one, stick side and Hutchinson.
Speed will drive the defenders back, and here's the speed. Drive wide, guess who? Braden Point puts it on a platter for him, and Yanni Gourde is able to... He said, I get too wide sometimes. I said, is that because you played on the big ice surface as a kid in Europe? He said, I don't know, maybe, but I got to stop doing it so often.
They've got Perreault parked in front of Domingue, and they score! Line A a little deeper this time, found an angle. Covered here by Lowry. No! Shot in by Tanev on the receiving end of a Dodgson hit. Top from the corner. Turning away from Stamkos. Here's a shot fought off by Domingue. A try there by Lowry, and Tanev shake it up.
At the other end of the ice, as Kucherov makes one of his patented moves and Kopp gets a stick in between his feet. Now watch in front of the net as Dodgson was up against Tanev. Matthew Pekka. Pekka has to get back into his own zone because that's the Lightning end after a turnover in the neutral zone. Listen to this.
Leaving it for Morrissey. Rifles it by the stick of Wheeler. Comes to Myers. Wheeler's got it. Feeds it across. Here's Lightning shooting and a save by Domingue, reaching up and getting a stick on that. Wheeler dispensed with by Killorn in the corner. 5 seconds of the penalty. Myers, Morrissey, fires, deflected, comes to Connor, centers in front, dribbles to the point, penalty's over. Wheeler's got it, fires from the angle, Domingue saves, makes a stop on Connor, they score!
Loose change. Winnipeg sustained pressure, getting pucks, there's the rebound, not much that Domingue could do there. And when the Lightning turned around and tried to clear the puck, They turn right past it, right here. The rebound goes right past everybody. Kyle Connor's on his way.
Has room to walk into the zone. He does. Caught from behind. Still with a puck. Puck in front. Shooting. A save by Hutchinson. And the puck still loose. Hooks here. The surge by the Jets. And Killorn's got the puck. And he's got some help in that zone. Gets it down to Girardi. Looking for Pekka. Just swept away by Hutchinson. Challenged here. Connor gets it back. Relayed back to Morrissey. Nice move away from Callahan. Morrissey the wrist shot, and a deflection just wide. Deming was screened there by Hendricks. Connor around the net quickly, shooting Deming to save. Rebound popped over the net. Hands it now to Ehlers, looking to gallop through center again. Another burst cuts in. Forehand try stopped by Deming. Had time to switch over there and get one try, trying to go five hole, and Deming shut him off. Taking an assist on that. Here's a shot by Sergachev. Deflected right to Johnson. Points got it. Johnson winding, firing, and a save by Hutchinson. Comes back to point. And it's seven shot attempts in this game. Fires across to Johnson. Now to Victor Hedman, cranking one there. Tanev went down and made the block.
Good look, but there's no doubt Perreault was in pain coming off.
Puck comes back to line A. He swings in, wrists it on goal. Steered away with a stick by Louis Deming. Quite a while there. Sergachev back to the puck. He's checked by Armia. Andrew Kopp. Back to Morrissey shooting, and it's punched away with a blocker by Deming. Taken out by Little. And he's held up by Gord. Perreault. And it thought it's tipped by Ehlers out of play as Little tried to find him with a pass and directed out of Connor. Backhands on goal, and the save by Deming. And Hedman couldn't get it out. Roslovic really battled him. Here's Connor in front shooting. Deming's got it, and he gets a whistle. The puck started to squirt loose. Gordon, at least his fifth block shot of the game. Bufflin pressured by Pekka. Bufflin again, big windup, a high hard one hit Roslovic and bounced in. Deming covers. Around the horn they work it to Myers. Little side of the goal to Perreault. He couldn't make his move. Deming aggressively out on him. And stick. And the pass in for Ehlers. Pressured by Strollman. Across to Little. Firing a save by Deming. Pekka's got it. Check down low. Right off the bat in that win over Detroit. As we've noted, the come from behind effort against Nashville. That was nip and tuck all night long. And this one is as well. They score. Little on the rebound and the shot by Perreault.
Top right of your screen. See how quickly he lets this shot go, and it changed direction. Deming is able to make the save, and it was a tough save to start, but he's unable to control the rebound. And even though Yanni Gord is trying to stay with his man,
don't score a power play goal, but they desperately need one now in order to try to win this game. Here's Hedman. Stamkos firing the one timer, and a blocker save by Hutchinson, cleared out by Myers. Makes that block and point. Backed up by Sergachev, closing in, feeding it. Johnson shoots. Hutchinson the save. Johnson has it again.
Right there.
Callahan on the one touch, gets it to center. However, it's put right back in the zone. Roslovic with a tester there, and Deming stayed with it. Dodson might have got a piece of that. The Jets more than content to leave that puck along the boards. They do clear it out. Armia spinning it toward the net. Hedman will get to it. And he fires it back to center. Armia has it again. He shoots wide.
Johnson's had three or four one-timers, but he's been on a very steep, deep angle. So Hutchinson has been able to get across and not show him very much. Top of your screen, look where Tyler Johnson is. Bottom of the circle. He put his stick out and make it available. Before that, some one
to play. Balanced lineups, good offensively, and well-coached units. Beating in this one, and the Jets prevail by the score of 3-1. Hutchinson winning in his season debut in the NHL after appearing in the AHL All-Star game last night.